Betty. Yes.
You guys are both right up.